Why don't we see what mom thinks?
Shannon? It was a panic attack, not a heart attack. Panic. More than just a
couple times. I think it was Anna. I think that's what's causing the panic. Somehow we became a ready-made family, and I don't know if I'm ready for that.
Sorry about the mess, but I guess it's your mess.
Wanted everything to be perfect.
Well, bud, I'm never gonna leave you again. And I promised him that I wasn't going anywhere.
Who's already lost one parent is not about to lose another.
You ever miss me when I was gone?
You ever think it maybe it's not worth it?
But you are really brave. I miss you all the time.
Moments where I should be happy or proud or both.
But I put myself through. I put my kid through.
I can be brave too.
That's the case. What's the point of it all?
That is a question you will never be able to answer.
First things they teach you on the job is to never make a promise you're not sure you can keep.
I just don't feel it.
Maybe I'm not doing it right.
But I know that your job is important. Not just to the people you save, but to you.
It's more important that my kid feeling safe when he closes his eyes at night.
To protect you and keep you safe.
Buddy,
I can't believe they're all gone.
They're all dead.
And I'm still here.
You need to move on.
I have.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna be dead next year.
I'm afraid. What are you afraid of?
That I'm never gonna feel normal again.